Following the End SARS Memorial, which held across Nigeria, reactions have trailed the rallies and the harassment of protesters and some journalists at the Lekki Tollgate in Lagos. A journalist and some youth advocates shared their thoughts and experiences. Plus TV Africa's Ngozika Ohaijesi has more in this report.
The End SARS Memorial held in different states on Wednesday. In Lagos, hundreds of protesters bearing placards and the Nigerian flag stormed the Lekki Tollgate to seek justice and honor the victims who reportedly lost their lives at the tollgate last year. The police had warned that anyone seen at the tollgate without an identification card will be arrested. And true to their words, some were arrested and even journalists harassed. On Plus TV Africa Breakfast Show, a journalist and some youths reacted to the changes of the protest of last year and this year's.
From last year to this year, I think personally that they're not yet ready to adopt or employ the negotiating chip of good governance.
Nothing has changed. You would see how, you know, journalists were being harassed, you know, beaten, people were being beaten, thrown into vans and all of that.
Trust Inansi expressed how he felt at the toll gate as some journalists were harassed and manhandled.
It makes me feel terrible because I was also harassed yesterday at the Lekki Tollgate, right? Right in my car. So at my company's car, at the point where they said, like, throwing tear gas canisters at people. Of course, we ran into our car and we had to rescue about one or two people inside our own car.
Concerning the controversy of some youths who were supposedly killed at the Lekki Tollgate, human rights activist Femi Adeyeye spoke on what should be done differently.
Until we pull down that system that continues to build all of these brutalities, we would not have, you know, a conclusive end.
Meanwhile, the federal government has denied the massacre as fake. The Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, has called on CNN and others to apologize to Nigerians for what he termed false accusation. However, Akin Olaoye countered while listing names of people who were killed and injured at last year's protest.
The military did not shoot at protesters at the Lekki Tollgate on October 23, 2020, and there was no massacre at the tollgate.
We have 5 known deceased protesters at the scene of the tollgate. We have 4 bodies. Pictures taken of people who died.
With all the reactions, it's expected that the federal government should recommit to its duties by upholding the rights, dignity, freedom, and well-being of every Nigerian above all political interest. For Plus TV Africa, Ngozika Ohaichesi.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.